I totally agree with patients writing down a list of their concerns, even if it's a laundry list. I try my best to address as many as I can at a visit. I was also going to mention, too, if they have pictures of rashes and things like that, so then we can see the progression, I would definitely recommend that, too, as well.